Hey, what's up, everyone? This is Brandon from Everyday EV, and this is the Land District. And now I was fortunate to see this e-bike in person this weekend at our Earth Day event, where we brought a lot of different electric vehicles. Now, the Land District is a pretty unique bike, and I'm excited to show this to you guys. So, the Land District is still currently in pre-production, but if you are interested in pre-ordering one, they start at about $8,000 and the Founders Edit starts at about $15,000. Now, what do you get with those different trim levels? Well, the first edit, you get a 1.8 kilowatt hour battery pack. In the Founders Edit, you get two battery packs, which brings it to a total of 4.5 kilowatt hours. What's really cool about these bikes is that they offer four different modes. The first one, you can go up to 27 miles per hour, and the fastest is 65 miles per hour with mode four. If you like electric vehicles, make sure to subscribe for more. Thank you guys.